Swanson.
Miss Yvette Jones Swanson, who's a realtor?
From Illinois, from Chicago.
All right.
I'm also studying and practicing to be a health coach, whole health and wellness coach. Because people need to know that we don't have to stay in this bondage. You know, being sickness and having a body filled of disease, that can all be eliminated. And then we're back to our optimal health. I'm 57 and feel like I'm 28.
Woo! They think I'm crazy. Look at that. Uh-oh, wait a minute. No,
can you keep up with it, sis? Can you keep up with it?
Yes, I can.
Can
he keep up with you? He's coming. Okay, he's coming.
All right, so, Beth, don't leave him thirsty. Tell them the truth. Tell them your whole story, because it's so powerful.
My whole story is, in 36 months, from ages 50...
Wait a minute, how many months?
36 months.
3 years.
3 years.
Wow.
I had a heart attack, COVID-19 pneumonia, dying in the hospital, coming home, thinking I'm going to work in real estate and get everybody housed because I house homeless people. God said, I'm not through with you yet, daughter. Sat down and had a stroke. That's when I heard from God. He gave me all the answers because he told me the keys were already inside of me. I had the power to heal myself because he gave us that power to do it. And I used the word, and I believe the word, and I healed myself through the word.
Come on now, but listen to me.
Yes.
So you mean to tell me money ain't everything?
No, man.
What's the first thing?
The first thing is health. Come That's on. Number one. Without
Say that
health,
three times with somebody in the back. Hey,
the
here.
First thing is health. Health, health, and more health. Without health, you got nothing.
Woo. And y'all think I'm just talking?
I was 90 years old. I put my phone on do not disturb. You know how much money I lost as a realtor? I went from double digits to, well, six figure digits to $48,000.
How much weight were you able to lose?
Oh, 50 pounds.
That's amazing.
50 pounds of garbage, 50 pounds of waste. 50 pounds of sickness and disease.
50 pounds over 50.
50 pounds over, woo!
All right.
I am Yvette over 50 on TikTok. Watch me every day bring the energy.
With
my hula hoop, on the trampoline, on the elliptical, doing anything fun.